so stressful?
Yoga's done wonders for my mental health.
You trying to die here? Move it!
No! We lost him!
Don't panic! Quick, this way! Harry! Gotta keep moving.
Hold up!
Can you see if we were followed?
On it.
Only downside to going straight. The game keeps you in shape.
Glad we got to you in time. Some of the others weren't so lucky.
They couldn't have offed me if they tried. Besides, they were waiting for their boss to do the deed.
You have someplace safe to go?
Yeah. They come for me again, I'll be ready. Tell your friend thanks for looking out for me. See you around, Spider.
Looks like they split. We should too.
Yeah.
Hey, good job back there. Really? I was pretty sure I was just messing everything up.
You were, but in the best possible way.
What are you... Hold on. Sorry. I'm still figuring out how this thing works.
Nice design.
What do you mean?
Didn't you just...
Huh. I guess I did. Would you look at that? I guess we really are spider pals now. I think I'm gonna head back to the lab, see if Dr. Connors has showed up yet.
Good call. I'll catch up with you soon.
Because you saw a millipede again. Better check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait. Is he one of us now?
Sort of. It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot. Okay. Better see what's going on with Ma.
This is always a handy place to change.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay. Bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will...
Spider-Man?
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour. Who are these guys?
Should the alarm go off? EMP took out the whole system. All alone. Break this padlock and we're in.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Set the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the police shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Following that wiring. There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Get this back online. Nice. System's still down. Must be more relays.
Zax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah, but we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
Gotta get past these guys without being spotted. How about a distraction in the key of C?
was that? What's going on over here?
I should stay out of sight as much as I can through here.
Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Miles, everything okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
A stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
Couple minutes. Grab the last few things and get ready to load them into the truck.
Copy that.
Someone bumping into things.
Last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Report! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go!
I got a bad feeling about it.
Uh-oh! Where'd Spider-Man go?
Spider-Man! The boss said this would be an in-and-out job. Now Spider-Man's here!
Whatever! Take him out!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
Got him right here!
This is gonna hit!
He's throwing something!
Stop fighting us!
Hold him here. Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys. You're not getting away. Funky drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential, a direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry, I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
You have a sec?
Of course.
Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later?
Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting. the gear.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete.
They're like...
Some kind of genome readout. They're trying to reactivate his reptile genes. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. Looks like they've set up shop here.
Looks right. Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
Might get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. Thought you could hide.
We gotta split him up.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
What the? I heard something.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my God. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings.
Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Understand?
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Raven with...
Oh no. He didn't deserve this.
Dusk. 22 Celsius.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one.
There you are!
Tonight's a big night. Must be preparing these for Kraven. The hunter with the code came this way. Where is she? And write down their passwords.
Vika, Angus Bojon, Balasoy.
Simkarian. He called himself Mongoose. Mongoose. Maybe whoever that is knows the code. Just need to convince them I'm Vika. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me.
Vika!
Can't answer that call until I get to know myself a little better. Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vigre, you're here. Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Her Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Mongusnok.
Vika, Petek Vod.
Garin, Elegem Vana, Hiva Shaipol. Hol Vana, Ka Kezulekas Kodok.
A kodo, sorosata, os informatio, staplan van. Tut hot na?
Te pedig as tut hot na. Mi en hongon beselhet velem. Ne hiv terbet. Nerta feyet be kerulhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. Got the code. Now for the key.
To deal with?
One place too long.
Please be powered off. Generator. Could cause a good distraction.
Hunt them down over here!
Whoops. hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close.
Needs a total rewire.
I'll see what that was. There she
is!
Scoping it out.
It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
He's got to hear. I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while. Stand by.
Experimenting with Electro's tech.
This one is a waste of my precious remaining time.
Dr. Connors?
Leave me alone.
I'm getting you out of here.
Spirit.
Got the keys. Time to get out of here.
Stench of the city is dulling more senses.
More hunters.
We will have a victory. No matter.
What was that?
Let's get you out of there. Craven is on his way here. We have to get out of here. Fast.
Wait. Shh.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not turning tonight.
Connors must have a death wish. First tombstone, now a lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. They're learning. I can use this to make an antidote.
He's here.
No.
as they say.
Nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Oh!
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So, the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just sort of happened.
Okay, let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the...
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Come on. Come on. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do.
We need to find Dr. Connors. Except...
He's a drooling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us. He left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking.
Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does... did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think, and the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine. I promise.